paparazzi.
Kelly, Kelly has shared with me that she's given the quote through a hard time, through a very difficult situation, and she sensed God's presence and felt God's hand in this all along. And I applaud you for dealing with such a hard issue in such a powerful way. And, you know, there's two different attitudes we can have when going through things like that, and blaming God or accepting God's plan. And I know that's got to be very, very difficult. But I want them all to hear your confession here too. And so I want to ask you, do you believe that Jesus is the Christ and the Son of the living God? And do you accept his gift of grace? Peter says that that baptism symbolizes the same gift of the water that Noah saw, and it's not the removal of dirt from the body, but it's the pledge of good conscience towards God. So I want to ask you to repeat after me. This is a simple confession. I believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of the living God, because he died for me. I'm going to live for him. Kelly, now because of your... Because of your great confession, you're now being baptized in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit for the forgiveness of all your sins and for the gift of God's Holy Spirit. Amen.
Yeah.